Hello. Turn that down. Doing some little burn stuff. Let's get started. This may not be that interesting of a stream, but it's just kind of to show how I do it. Maybe it inspires you. But just maybe. Oh, let me switch to this one. Yeah. All right. Now, I was just planning today to get this stuff down here done. Like, this is all gotta go. This looks awful. Maybe not the building, but the road layout. And not like this. I might be able to use this for something. What the hell? We'll do this. A lot when it doesn't show up in the Explorer. I don't think we'll be needing this off the start, but I know these words won't be here either. These are absolutely awful. That there just because I want to use it. to 6 down. How do I want to go about this? Maybe we get the gas station. Leave that there. Bring this. Now, do we connect them? That looks better. That's absurd. Why is it like that? Some random guy. Gotta look the best, ain't no one going back there, ain't really. Oh, I do need to push this forward though. Okay. What am I doing? I'm wasting time. Just do this. Oh, my leg. And I guess I gotta change the size of these again. Over nothing. This again. Perfect. Perfect. We need to throw a tree. Right here, and right here. for this. We could actually make this a little bigger because it does not look the best right here. I don't want an intersection going on here. Let's totally get rid of all that. Perfect. I think it just be like kind of one main road. These buildings just look awful. They gotta go. That could... This one could look good in the downtown. We'll just put this one off the side. This one's gonna go. Okay. This one I can use. Nah. I like that one. This one. I haven't used this one. This one. It's too small. I'm gonna really put that. Separate, wait. My head is killing me. Yep. This way? What happened to Anderson? Well, Anderson just, I went on vacation, I was going to go on a vacation over the summer, and when I went over, I came back. And the guy that I let run the server while I wasn't there, he totally screwed the server over. I mean, the server was... I did. Me. What? So... that guy just kind of messed it up for Anderson. But... all good things coming on then. And... Anderson's kind of dead now. Or are you talking about the mountainside? Because a lot of people mistake that with Anderson. Oh, what was your username, if you mind me asking? What was your, yeah. The actual Anderson map. It was good, but then it just got boring after a while once you've seen it kind of everywhere. Yeah, I don't remember that user. I feel like I should, but I don't. I think that was Brandon that was running that. Gotta love Brandon. He'll run this FD too. I've known Brandon since like 2022. Maybe 2021. No, Brandon might though. I do remember your username, but I don't remember you. If I get Brandon in the VC, he probably knows who you are. That shit looks bad. What the hell? I give the Anderson now, I just have to pay for it, I guess you guys would have to pay if you wanted it. Probably USD or Cash App because I'm kind of low on that. Well, actually, I'll take Robux too. Did I delete? I don't think I ever deleted the Anderson server. Yeah, I still have the server. I'd give you the server with it as well if you paid enough. I ain't gonna do shit with that. You want the Discord with it? I mean, you ain't really gonna get enough people. I can do $10. Yeah, I can do that. And I can take both. More cash, but it's not virtual. So, yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, I can do that. You want the Discord or no? I mean, I think a lot of people left it. It only has, let's see. Is Oh shit, a lot. Don't even take, I mean, if you take the Discord, just kick everybody. There's only a few people in it. So much people left. Over vacation. That's, it just got killed. Oh, I don't really care. I'll take the $10 and 700 Robux. I'll take both. If that works with you. I ain't got members, but as a welcome farewell thing. Do they RP? The Discord ain't. Like, those people in it, those people don't... They RP, yeah, but they weren't... I don't think they were ever active at the first place. These are just people that forgot to leave it. I just gave you the Discord so you already have one, like, a layout and all that. They got a McDonald's selling somewhere. It's not on the group. What do you mean it's on the group? Okay. My Cash App is in my bio. I mean, not my bio, my the description. I'll give you the, I'll get something else for your setup. That's the, oh, it sent weird, didn't it? Okay, hold on. Let me see some. I have you on Discord, right? Actually, you don't gotta do the Robux. You can just do the cash out. Unless you want to do the Robux. I think my Cash App's just. It's just, here, I'll type it. That's it. What's up to me? I'll get you a game in Discord here soon. Oh, here, I'll send you the Roblox thing too. It's yeah. If you buy that, you should get the yeah, that's the tag. McDonald's just ass. I need to remake that shit. Yeah. I'll get you that. At Anderson right now. Hey, send me a message on Discord. Sending this privately. Okay, I got it. Thank you. Alright. And then... do you want this one or the... old version? This is the one that exploded. I got the money, by the way. And then I posted that Roblox link for the 700. My Discord, it's... holy cow, $200,000? Hold on. Oh, Road Dog. Here's my Discord. Yeah. That's my Disney. This is the one you want, correct? This one.
Yeah.
I sent you that, right? Here, I'll just send you this when you message me on Dizzy. There it is. Got it. Send you this. And then I'll send you the answer. OBS good? Originally doing. As already is. Look at this new helmets we're gonna use for EMS. Respilite released it. It's great. Golly, thing is nice. Let's do shall we do a Chick-fil-A? What shall we do? You have not bought the Robux yet. It looks awful. What is that? Eesh. I'm not looking in there no more. What's going on? These people are dead. Forgot. We'll actually just leave it at that. I don't think we need McDonald's or anything there. I want to know what's making this lag though. Oh, okay. This guy's never gonna touch the game again. Or this guy. I would not let that kid in here. That guy doesn't even touch Discord. Don't even know who that is. Here you go. Are you in the Dizzy yet? Oh, there. Transfer ownership. Yeah, I see. They used to have it so much easier to transfer ownership. How do you do it now? Members? You. Transfer ownership. There you go. You have it now. I'm gonna leave it. You have that owned now. Here you go, my brother. Pleasure doing business. Alright, let's get back to Devin. I crash. What do you mean? Team tag. I think I'm gonna turn off team kill. Actually, I'll turn it on, but I hate when it does that. I don't know how to stop it. Where's the... Bro, where's team tags? Oh, I mean, not team tags. Wait. No, I turned that off. Okay, I got what I needed in that. HUD. Where's the guy? Yeah, you're welcome, bro. Thank you, coming along. I don't know why they do this stupid stuff. That's gonna break it, bruh. Why are some of these visible and some of these aren't? Yeah, this is gonna be a new one. I've been working on a lot of projects just to see which one I get addicted to, and this has gotta be the best one, I'd say, that I've like just fully immersed myself in. Test something. Never mind. Okay. Interaction main post status. It's not weird that. I actually don't know what being. We all think of the thing at the bottom left of being. Might be stamina. Yeah, right now I'm just trying to fix something where this thing at the bottom left, like that, it doesn't show up. Oh, but I just made it show up. I don't want that. I did not try to put the treehouse in, buddy. Visible, yes. Frame, yes. Do we get rid of the gun GUI? That'd be cool, where it said it'd be more realistic. When you have a gun out, it won't say, like, at the bottom right, what the ammo type and stuff is. So anyways, you don't really need it. Gotta love a gray gun. now when you have your gun out, thing at the bottom right don't pop up. Okay, good. Perfect, just what we wanted. We need that. I just don't want this shit, bro. Let's just get rid of this. I don't know what one it is. It's not that. It's in status. It's one of these bitches. Just get rid of both of them. Let's see. So far it looks good. And the guns aren't broken. There it is. Perfect. Now what we wanted? This ain't here? This ain't here? Bandages. Yeah, I'm trying to go for the most realistic feeling I can on here. Hey, I want you to have bandages. All you have is a blood bag, bruh. Not seeing anything that could change that. Bandages. Yeah, I don't want you to have zero bandages, bro. Bro, they're all the same, bro. No, whoever is the guy that scripted ACS, I feel bad for him. For the medical system? Damn. I haven't got a warning for it yet. I guess I'll just... I just says I'll disable it when I get the warning. Like, this shit, it's not helping, bro. I'm gonna start with med. Okay, I guess I'm just not gonna mess with that. I might be in server config, that'd be my last hope. Nope. Modules? Nope. Okay. Good enough for me. Bro, if that says no parking. Yo, no parking at any time, this sign's just taken over. I feel like it'd make more sense if it flipped over. Three watching. 35 cents. Douglas Summer. And what is this supposed to be? I remember I had to get this fixed. Gate 1, gate main door. What the hell is so much? Which one's the script, bruh? No, where's the scripting to this gate? We'll do this. We'll grab the gate I have over here. I put in personally. Perfect, right? Yeah, the playlist is dozing off now. I don't know what's playing. Shit was ass. Fuck. Perfect. I'd like to go on duty. Oh my god, I still have to change these. I have not done that. Let me get that done. Where's the script at? Well, if they tell me these doors are broken, fuck me. They're all broken. These ones aren't that, so. I don't want to do this. It's gonna take so long. It's okay. Perfect fit. Thank you. too many doors. This is gonna be a long, boring ride doing these doors, bro. No. Since I got that money now, I think I'm gonna go get Starbucks in the mornings. What's tomorrow? Sunday? Well, today? Yeah, Sunday. I did those doors, right? You know, there's a reason I'm doing this town in this game. Because back in 2021, I was in a server. And, well, it was Little Burn, Georgia. And it was like the first ever whitelisted server I actually played. Because I think Anderson was next, and that's when I took advance. But it was the first whitelisted server I ever played, so it was like, and I remember it. I don't remember it, but I just remember the fun of like just joining it. I don't know. It's just want to bring it back, cause that was the greatest time ever, bro. Joining my first roleplay server, that's like a big deal, especially when it's whitelisted too and you get into a police first try. It's kind of like, wow, I did that. It's done. Yeah, it didn't take too long. But I think it actually eventually turned into a big server, not like Anderson or Westlake or something like that, but like something in the lines of that. Forgot to do these, didn't I? Yep. Glad I checked. Probably the two most important rooms I forgot to do. So, this isn't, like, my map. I think a lot of people know that, but this isn't my map. I got it off my buddy, but I'm obviously doing a lot to it. But when I got it, the scripts on it are all, like, broken. Like, look. I'll show you an example. From scripts I didn't add, they're broken. If they're scripts I didn't add, they're broken. You see? Oh my God. No. 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 I'm not gonna deal with that. There's so many of them. I'll just do it later. Okay. I think I have them all working now. Sure do. Like, when you leave it, it's just so, like, calm looking. Yeah. Sadly enough, now I'm stuck with some decompiled scripts, and I gotta go through them and fix them individually. Well, not fix them, I'm just gonna get rid of them. It'd be good to have some of them too, because some of them were good scripts. I like this little thing right here, this bridge. Like, one of the most memories I had when I was in that community was, there was a tow truck. Like, a car got stuck in this water, and a tow truck came over and towed it out right here. Oh, that would be the memories, bro. I just need to fix some of these teams. There's not gonna be game warning. BFD. I don't even know what this is. I don't know what that is. I don't need that. And what should I do with this civilian team? What should I give them? They ain't need much. Oh, that's an issue. Let's test FD's tools. Oh. FD's tools don't work with this. Fuck. Fly. No. No, don't even get him. I need that the thing. What's it called? Tools. Team. Something like that. Now I should have it. Thank you. No, I wasn't fast enough. Faster. It's from Paris. What the heck? Oh, that's... Okay, so that's all broken. Alright, that's all I need to know. Brandon in here? Yes, he is. Hold on, I'm doing something right now. Perfect. Fixed it. It was broken. I don't know why. Alright, I'll be back. We back. Oh, oh my god. That rumbled. Saul's favorite food to snack on. Late night. Me personally? Got yours. Gotta get my buddy Cass in here to fix these lights because the scripts all got broken, so the lights don't work. Wait, is there a backside to these? No. Got it. What is cookies are tasty? What is tasty cakes? But it's just like advanced. Which I eat that shit for a snack. What the fuck are you? Gordon Ramsay? Yeah, I'm at. Or like these. This is like a. Ready? Definitely not it, bro. Bro, what the fuck is that? That shit look mad gross. Oh, is that like the product name? I don't know, that's wicked tasty cakes, bro. It's like rich people stuff, bro. I just ate a muffin and Gushers, bro. I don't know what else to work on right now. I know I need a... Oh, yeah. I know I need a... What's it called? I don't know. That's not rich people stuff, bro. That's definitely rich people stuff. I don't know what I need. I know I need a car spawner. Figure out the guns and stuff, that's easy though. I do need a better gun. What's it called? Something like this. There. But no, it's the first thing. We have a lot of options. I don't think that they would probably use this, but like, all right, we'll see. Wait. I don't know, man. Every time it comes up, they just look like literally these tasty cocks. These. these look like it'd be it. Looks like you'd find this shit at Walmart. Oh no, I got a fart. Oh my god. Oh my god. Are these? Oh, I see now. Yeah. If these are it, then that's not that expensive. A munch on some of these. Oh, look at that one. If that's it, they low-key look good. I don't know which one to give us. Kind of like this slim look. Yeah, that one. It seemed like that was right. What was that game that had that realistic AR sound? I need to remember. Think. There's the most realistic AR sound I've ever heard in my life on Roblox. Well, I've heard it before, I just could never find the model. And I got it. That shit sound, it breaks the sound barrier. That shit's like boom, boom, boom. Where is it? Gotta be it. That's it. It goes dun, 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 dun. Okay. I'll just put on one of these too. Which one do I want to use, boy? That one looks pretty good. It's slim. One's alright. I don't want to use it in hollow. I feel like it's so overused. I want to use this one. No, where was it? This one. This one looks good. Yeah, let's use this one. Or should I make it optional? Okay. We'll see what I can do. I know how to make it like optional. Okay, but these are the same. different hollows. That's a more realistic design. Oh, this one. Now it's out of these. Which one shall we take? I like this middle one. There, chopped it down. Look, now I want some tasty cakes, bruh. Was it in here? M68. That's what it was called. Oh my god. This gun right here, bro. Oh my god, shit's loud. Damn. Echo. Damn, shit rings my ears, bro. Shit's loud, damn. This sound like that shit sounds like pussy. We need that manly shit. That boom. That shit break the sound barrier. I have an idea though. Hello? Copy. I sound like that one has a deeper, okay. These suckers are ass. I Giant. Halo. Oh, you want to see some? So these are the low burn cars I've been working on. I have a guy doing liveries for me, but there's some really cool bomb. I think I'm gonna add the GSP as well. I was not smart to play two things at once. Oh my god, that's nasty. Oh! Oh my god. Holy sh. Oh, why does it do that? It's not doing it anymore. There it is. Dude, this is breaking my headset, bro. Oh my god. Which one has auto? This one. Oh yeah, this one has the equalizer, so it won't do that, but. That shit sounds scary. Don't move! Then you have this pushy shibber. No, got a little quick drum maybe. Dude, that's so loud. Hurts my ears. Oh, yeah. Got a guy doing the race for us. My attempt did not go that well. But, cool thing is, this I added. All the car shoppies. I added them. So, we pulled over, right? Just say you're on like something including traffic, right? Come over here, get in your passenger seat, put on, get out. This is probably a top tier vest too. This is really top tier. I personally like it. And then you can put it back. Let's get in. They all have them. It doesn't get in the way either. It's really convenient. You thought this thing could hide? The only cars that are weird about the vest is these ones. I don't know. The seat's really weird, so you just gotta like barely go in it, kinda. Cause if you're in the seat, it don't work. So it's just like. The way I've kinda figured it out is just jump, go a little left in there. It's like down all the 20 Explorers. Those are really cool. Great ELS. Yeah, wasn't made by me, but it's pretty good. These would be good. And this is what they should look like. This one. I got. Charger's nice. This car is so nice, bro. Can't wait to drive it. Oh. It's like one of the only slick tops. Oh my. For some reason, police departments just don't see much slick tops, really. Well, I think I'm gonna get off here. Got a lot done tonight. Well, feels like it. But see y'all. later, I guess. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Thank you for tuning in. Have a good night. Thank you for watching, Reese. Thank you for buying the map also off me. It was fun. Have a good night, man. Sleep well. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Alright. See you guys.